And a car crashed into a building on the north side. According to IFD, a driver hit Leopard Mortuary and Crematory Services on 86th near College Avenue, also around 4:30 this afternoon. Investigators say the driver told them that she was headed to a nearby bank and said the next thing she knew, she woke up and had driven through the west wall of the crematorium.